Yeah, the e-commerce in South Africa is pretty big. We estimate, based on the research that we have conducted lately by Ipsos, the size of the total spend this year by South African consumers online, about 37 billion rand. And this is 39% higher than last year. And we expect this growth to continue next year. 2017, we are expecting to see 46 billion rand, which is another jump of 35% or even more. So the market is quite big, and the growth rate is very, very, very high. It's much higher than almost any countries in Europe or in the US. So the e-commerce is growing very fast, and this is also the story in Nigeria, Kenya, and other markets. We are offering paper service in those markets, and we are very happy with the numbers and the engagement of the consumer as well as the merchant in the region, and are very optimistic about the future of the e-commerce. We, you know, all the sectors are growing. The South Africans are buying a lot from China, from the US, from the UK. They buy a lot fashion, they buy a lot digital goods like tickets, e-books, games, all the digital goods, and also consumer electronics a lot from China. So the internet brings a lot of opportunities, and the more product that you cannot find here, you can find abroad. In most cases, more variety of styles, color, size, and also better prices. Yeah, literally what we offer them is to be connected to the global e-commerce market, to enjoy the internet, to bring more opportunity for merchants to sell abroad. We can offer the merchant to be connected to 184 million active accounts for more than 200 markets. And also we can offer opportunity for the consumers to buy from more than 14 million merchants from more than 100 countries. So basically we offer them to be connected to the global e-commerce market, to sell or to buy, and to be open to get more items, more goods, more services, and better prices. Today you can also buy through your desktop, mobile devices, or any other device. So we offer services that more or less the same experience, the same way of buying from any device. You can buy a lot, you can buy from the office, you can buy from home, and more people are using their smartphone to do online shopping. Once you have the smartphone, you can buy 24 hours every day, you can buy more. And today, I can tell you that based on the research that we have conducted, more than 32% of the transaction, online transaction done by South Africans, done via mobile devices. And next year it's gonna be even more than 40%. So this is the future. And the two main drivers for the e-commerce are, one, the penetration of mobile devices, smartphones, and the second one is the cross-border trade. People will start buying from abroad, and they will get more and more items, more things that they cannot buy here. And this is a good way to reduce the cost of living, using the internet to buy more things in better prices. Yeah, first of all, we offer a buyer protection to the consumers, which means that if you don't get your product or it's not as described by the seller, PayPal will give you the money back. You have 180 days to open dispute in PayPal, and PayPal will help you to solve the dispute with the merchant. And in any event, you will get your money back if you don't get the product. Also, we launched a couple of months ago a very successful service. We call it refunded return, which means that if you buy something, physical goods, from a domestic merchant or a international transaction, and if you want to return it and the merchant accept returns, PayPal will cover the cost. We will cover the cost up to 12 times every year, up to 30 US dollar every transaction, which is much more than what people really need. And we completely remove the barrier of the cost of the return. So we have learned from the research that 43% of the South Africans said that we will start buying online from other markets if someone will cover the cost. And we took it seriously, and this is exactly what we offer. This is available for any South African. Opt-in the service is free of charge, and we saw a lot of South Africans opt into the service, and they are using a lot of the service. Security is also important thing. PayPal allows the consumer to pay without sharing financial information. You don't need to share any information regarding your credit card number with the merchant, and PayPal doesn't share it with the merchant. So you can pay online. Today you can pay online without sharing the information with the merchant, and this is much safer than any other way to pay. Also, the other thing that is very important in the payment space is to make the process fast, easy, as much as you can. As I said, people are buying more and more through mobile devices. They want to get the best experience, and this is exactly what PayPal offer. We launched lately in South Africa the service called One Touch, meaning that you can do the transaction, you can go to the merchant checkout, select your product, and just press continue, and the transaction is done. You don't need password, you don't need a user. Everything is done based on our systems to make sure that the transaction will go and the money will go from the buyer to the merchant, and you will get the product. You don't need to deal with passport users. It's easy, seamless, fast, and more secure.